Jai Baba.
I have seen Baba in the year 1953. When 54, when he came to Masulipatnam, Baba's place of visit is just beside the house of myself. And at that time, there are so many persons, KDRM, who has propagated about Baba for coming over there. But I am studying at that time only 10th class and studying in the side window. And at that time, I never believe that Baba is avatar and he is a good person, because Baba's followers are coming kitchen and all these things are doing at my house.
Some his followers will come to your house.
Yes, what Baba's followers kitchen arrangements are made in our house. For cooking. And that is very costly cooking and all these things. Halwa, cashews and all these things they are making at kitchen for Baba's mandali and all those things. Where he stayed just behind our, beside our house. Baba's.
Whose house did he stay?
Pinnapala Lotnath Rao's house is staying. Baba's residence stays at Pinnapala Lotnath Rao's house, and beside that is our house.
Neighbor house.
So everybody in my house, my elder brother Tadepalli Baswaya had a dream previously when Baba came over here, that his what is his dream is, you, some avatar person will come to you in recent years. You see the avatar of the years. He is believer of God Shiva. A God Shiva has told my brother in a dream that soon, within short time, a person will come to you, nearer to you, in the present avataric person. Just hearing this propaganda, my brother, he has a notion in his mind that the dream is going to be fulfilled, and period has come. The period of my dream is coming over here now. So they are made they are participating. My sister-in-law and my brother are very much participated in the
house. This is your brother's dream, and he felt when Baba was coming that this was the one that Shiva, Lord Shiva, had told the avatars coming.
Yes, yes.
He recognized Baba as being that person.
Yes, yes, yes. Because he had a dream in his dream, and so soon after they heard the propaganda of the Baba's pamphlets and all these things. Yes, that is my dream is going to be fulfilled. This is the part of the dream. So he immediately followed their things, and he followed Baba's bhajans and all these things he has made. But at that time I am very young, and I am very much reluctant to see even Baba. Because
why?
Because he is very much like a person. We feel in the early times that any big person will be with some mustaches and all these things. Yes, and all these things. But he is not like that. He is just like a very rich person with having coat or shadra and all these things, and moving with all the equipments, just a wealthy person is moving there. Then how can
good food, right?
Then how can we believe him as avatar? And so I told him, my mind does not permit me to see even Baba. But I told my friends also, I don't want to see Baba at that time. Okay. Under any circumstances, I don't want to go his darshan. I don't want. But at 14 or so, at that time, I told my friends, I don't want to see this person. There are so many things, so many persons are coming, but he is just like us and moving all this way, coats and all these things. Every follower of Baba is taking so much of costly food, then how can he become a bit one? With that intention, I don't want to see him. But he is suddenly, I am sitting, reading a book in my room, just to, by the side of the road. And at that time, Baba is going, entering the car from the house. And just on some at the moment, somebody asked Baba to enter into the car and asked him to stay 1 minute or two. So at that moment,
to wait in the car.
Yes, before entering the car, he stand just by the side
outside
of the car.
The car. Baba stood outside the car for a minute or two.
Yes, outside the car. I peeped into the window.
Where were you?
I am in just my room.
He was in his room.
And with the strong intention not to see Baba, because he is not a god. They are propagating him as avatar of the age. How can he be? He is just below, just like us. And on seeing, just peeping through the window, I saw him very bright and all these things. And I scold myself, why I have seen Baba? I don't want to see him. Why should I see him, see Baba? And all these things have gone in the year 1954. And after some time, my brother-in-law and my sister-in-law and my brother are doing Baba's works, celebrating birthdays and all these things. And for them, I am helping all these things required to them, because I am young.
It's part of the family.
Yes, family. I am helping all the things.
But you didn't believe in Baba.
I had not believed in the Baba in the beginning. But I don't want to see him also. But gradually, while my brother-in-law, my brother and sister-in-law are doing Baba's functions, I am helping him. Just my mind is simply something concentrated through him. And I had Baba's darshan in the year 1957 or 58 in the Pune.
Now how did that come about? Go because you wanted to, or because your family went?
All my family are going to Pune to have Baba's darshan. And 57 with all my family, my mother, my father, my children, and all are gone to Baba's darshan in the Guru Prasad. At that time, in the train, my mother has lost earring. Very costly earring,
diamond
earring, which will cost us more than 10,000 rupees.
Then it's okay.
But
57.
Gone. But we searched all the in the train, but not found. But we have leave it that we are going to Baba's. We are going to Baba. Why should we worry? Baba wants them to leave it that. With that intention, we had gone to Baba and had a darshan at Guru Prasad, a very close darshan, Guru Prasad. Somebody had told Baba that my mother has lost earring. Then immediately Baba asked my mother, "Do you want to do that? If you want it, I will ask you, I will give you." My mother asked him, "No, Baba, I don't want that. I want your good looks and good ashirvad from you. I am not at all feeling anything for last." Baba says, "Yes, good. I will be with you. Don't worry." And after that, I had done some days and I entered in the job in the year 1960. And from the year 1960, my mind is simply going to in the Baba's field. Baba, I am just loving Baba day by day.
And nothing, it was just very subtly, huh? I mean, it wasn't when you went, when you were with your mother, it was mother's hearing, right?
Mm.
It wasn't at that time that you became a Baba lover. It was because you kept thinking about him, right? Thinking about not wanting to think about him. That you spend all your time thinking about it. Is that what happened? And so in 60, you just found yourself thinking more of him or what?
No, that will not come into our mind.
Okay, well, how did it happen?
The train, she lost.
Right,
the train, she lost. Train, he lost. But we do not know how it lost and all these things. But it might be slipped the screw of the ear and it gone down.
No, but what I'm asking is, what made you start thinking of Baba?
After Baba, I didn't know. Me, kevon inspiration lende telling
that. How did that happen?
In those days also, I am not fully. Coming into the Baba's fold, not fully coming. Gradually, in the look of Baba's prayers and all this, and simply reading Baba's prayers and all these things. But in the year 1962, I am working at Madras.
One minute, excuse me. Were you participating in Baba's?
Yes, I am participating in
programs,
the Baba's programs wherever they are.
Offering prayers.
Yes, offering prayers and all this. But we are, right now, we are not offering daily Baba's prayers. And from now and then, we are offering prayers to Baba, just with all the other things. In the year 1962, when I am working at Madras, Baba has given East-West Gathering Darshan. 62. So, with all my family from Madras to Pune, we travelled all these days and came to Pune Baba, and taken Baba's Darshan with my family. Three children, two sons, one daughter. And my wife.
We married
in the year 19. I have seen Baba in the 1954. She also see Baba in the year 1954 at Vijayawada. I have seen Baba in the 1954 at Masulipatnam. In the 1954, we both married. In 1955, we both married. And after that, simply day by day, Baba is coming into our minds and. Making Baba's prayers and all these things. But in the year 1965,
first you're talking of 62, the East-West Gathering.
East-West Gathering. We came from Madras to Pune all the way in the year 1962 and taking darshan in the queue. But so much rain is spreading over us. Rain, we are drenched all the days in the rain, but we have not a single sneezing or single
nobody got.
Everybody is happy and healthy, and we want to return to Madras as usual after Baba's darshan.
Since the time Baba distributed some
yes, Baba's.
Baba. I didn't know that. What's the story?
I've heard about it.
Can you tell that story?
There were about 10,000 people also, and Baba.
Yes, everybody, Baba's, who has taken darshan of Baba, Baba asks us to take pills. And Baba, the pills have been swallowed by us, and nobody has given any.
10,000 people, only to the medicine.
Yes, yes.
He distributed only to the medicine.
And we have garlanded Baba, and everybody is coming and putting garlands in the Baba. Then at the moment when I am going to garland Baba, Irich. Showing somebody, see, Baba is suffering such a pain due to these garlands. Some garlands have been given Baba so much of pain with the strings. They stones and as Baba's, all these things have Baba is suffering, but in spite of suffering, he is giving, accepting all these things. And at the moment I am going to garland Baba, Irich has given, showing somebody like this, but I have taken a soft garland, silky darling and put into Baba. Then Baba, he reached, asked, do you want this? Yes, I want it. And immediately he has taken from the Baba and gave it to me. And I preserved it till now with me. Till now with me. And gone to, and feeling happy every day, day and day. And one, what is the main thing, personally they given me strong belief in Baba. In the year 1965, I am transferred to Vijayawada and working at Vijayawada. At that time, my wife is carrying 9th month. Baba's darshan is on 1st May. She is carrying 9th month and daughters expect delivery at any moment in the 1st week of May. But I want to come to Baba's darshan. I am feeling very much, Baba, I cannot leave my missus living at Vijayawada without anything. And I cannot be here without seeing you. I am not able to decide whether come or not. Please give me way, what you want to me. And daily I am asking the doctors when she will get delivery. All the doctors are saying that you will get delivery in say, 3rd week or 4th week of May. Don't worry, you take her with you if you want. And at the time of my, one day, I had taken my missus to the one doctor and asked him to check up thoroughly, because I am leaving her with me alone and going to Meher Baba for darshan. She chatted up, chatted everything, and she promised and she advised us she will not give delivery until 2nd week of the May. Don't worry, you go or you take her with you. But I am not going to take her, and I am thinking, Baba, my mind will not work if I come leaving my missus at in this stage at Vijayawada and coming to you personally to hide the Pune for your darshan. And on the same day, she is getting pains. Morning by 10 o'clock, I had taken the advice of the doctor and booked the tickets for coming to myself and my children to Pune for May, the center's darshan. Pune center is opening at May 1st. So I want to go to Pune with myself only, because daughters for me, my children. Yes. I asked him to be here and will come after Baba's darshan. She also accepted. But at the time on 22nd, 10 o'clock, I had taken the advice of the doctors.
April 22nd,
I had taken the advice of the doctors that she will be all right until you come. That is 2nd week or 3rd week of May. But soon, I leave her in the house and gone to office. Soon I gone to office, my children has come. Daddy, mother is getting pains. Mother is getting pains. Yes, because my elder baby is 8 years by that time. Mother is getting pains. They asked you to come immediately. I leave the office and came over here and taken the her to doctor. She has given some injection, and don't worry, it is not a pain, and she will be all right within 1 hour or so. Don't worry. And gone there. After taking meals and gone to office, and by 3 o'clock in the evening. And soon I gone to office. Again my mother sent a word that your wife is getting pains. Come immediately. And when I come to office, just it is 2 furlongs from the house. My office is just very near to my house. When I am coming from the office to house, my mother has taken her to by rickshaw to the daughter's house, and she got delivered itself. And she got delivered it, delivered the baby. Rani.
Her name is Rani.
Meher Rani.
So what happened?
You know, she is very easily she got delivered, and my thinking of Baba, praying Baba, has come fulfilled, because Baba, I am not be with, I am not in a position to think of you completely when I even leave my house without
you.
Because
So now the baby's born.
Yes.
So what happened?
Before 4 weeks she had born. Morning 10 o'clock I booked the tickets and taking the advice of the doctor. By 3 o'clock she delivered the baby. Very happily, very easily. Before all the children. And Baba has given me such opportunity to take my children with me without any worry of my wife. I am 4 children.
So you took 4 children with you?
3 children. Because two children I had taken with me. Two children I had taken with me and leave 1 children at my mother-in-law's house. Because my mother-in-law is also having no assistance, male assistance at her house. So I am feeling this. And taken sitting in the Baba's darshan in the 1965 at Guru Prasad Pune. Big pandal has been taken place.
So you went and this is 65?
65.
East-West.
No. 65, Baba's. 62 East-West gathering.
Last
65, last darshan, Baba's last and final darshan was 65, in the year 65. I had taken one boy and sitting in front, just in such a distance of Baba. And my boy is somewhat giving some mischievous trying and all these things. So in order to avoid disturbance, I had taken the boy in my hands and drawn last chase. This
is. You mean you had to what with your boy? You had to do what?
I had taken my boy with me to sit in the back side.
Because he was up to mischief.
No, because he is only 1.5 years, 2 years. Then only below 3 years.
Yeah.
And so I had taken her.
You go here,
and there. Because I am with me, I am in my hands, in my arms, the boy is with me. And sitting nearer to the Baba. When at that time my boy is giving crying. So I have taken him to the last chase in order to give any hindrance to the Baba's darshan and all the sins. And with my feeling that I am going such a long distance, whether I am able to see Baba there clearly or not. When I am sitting here, Baba is clearly appearing. And if I go long to the place, is it possible to give such a close darshan from there? Generally it will not be. But when I gone there and looking to Baba, it is just as I am sitting in the front of Baba.
In that close.
Close. That gives me complete surrenderance to Baba.
You mean up until this point you were still fighting Baba?
Yes,
you were still saying he may not be, he's not. At this moment you became a true Baba, I mean in your heart.
Yes,
you became a Baba.
Yes. I am going so far from the Baba, I may not get close darshan. But he has given me darshan even after the last chase. That means the pendal is such a long distance, it will be D hostel from here, A to D hostel.
Yeah.
From D hostel to A hostel, I am able to see Baba as we are sitting in front of him. Such a brightness and such a closeness.
Clear.
So, my mind completely, without any second thought, I am coming to Baba as avatar. And from the moment, I am thinking of Baba as far as possible.
Baba?
Oh, it's
Baba.
Baba.
Did you see Baba more after that?
No, that is the last darshan.
The last time
darshan,
you saw
darshan. And after Baba dropping his body, I had been at Mehrabad.
You came during the
service? Yes, and we stayed here 4 days from 31st to 4th September.
Wow.
31st to 4th February, we have been at Mehrabad going daily darshan in the tomb Baba. At that time Baba is such a smooth and very he is very smooth and giving smiling the darshan to all of us.
In the tomb. You saw, of course, Baba looked expressive.
Yes, yes.
But he felt him smiling.
Yes, yes. He is giving darshan to all of us smilingly and happily. We never feel that Baba is dead.
Was there any difference for 65 and 69 darshan?
Because my mind has been...
No, the face when you looked at Baba's face in 69, in the tomb, was there any difference? No, no difference.
We have seen four days with Baba and gone on fifth day from our to our place. Leaving by on fourth, we had started to Vijayawada.
Go back.
We
went there the day they covered Baba.
Because they are not, the Mandali has not informed the date of
cremation. They don't know how long
they have not informed, they are not certain when they are going to cremation of Baba. So, we have gone with, because in our service and we have applied only one day leave and came over here, we had to back. At that moment, we both came to see Baba's darshan here, leaving my children at house. At that time, my children are suffering with heavy fever, 103, 104 fever, my children. So we left them in the house without thinking back and come to Baba's darshan with myself and my wife. And on 4th we returned to Vijayawada. Soon we reached the office, we had a message that Baba is going to inter him on 7th. So anybody wants to have the last darshan, please come. Anybody wants to have Baba's darshan, please come.
Did you go?
Mm.
Did you go back?
Yes. At that moment, myself, my missus and with children, we had engaged one taxi and returned to Mehrabad for last darshan, for interment. But my taxi has given some trouble in the meanwhile and we came over here by 7 o'clock, where 12 o'clock the interment is over. In the taxi also we had so many experiences. The taxi has failed in the middle and we, all the children, myself, my missus is in the sun, heavy sun, hottest sun. Somebody has come in the jeep and some 1 minute he repaired the car. You go to straight to the destination. Why you came in such a worst car? He asked us. And he instructed us, you go to destination, the car will not spoil until the destination.
The person who stopped told you this.
Yes, yes.
Why did you come in such a car?
Yes, yes.
Who would have scolded you?
And like that, some 7 or 8 jeeps are going, some lieutenant or so, 7 or 8 jeeps are followed before us and gone there and return one jeep back to see how we are in this. And they came over here, they made some small repair to the car and advised us to go to destination and get the car repaired fully and return. At that moment the car has driven and come to the destination by 7 o'clock and we had gone direct to the tomb. But by that time the intermission and all these things over.
7th evening.
And when the car comes, we just come down to the hill and just one parlour or so has again stopped.
The car is at the bottom of the hill.
Yes, again stopped. The person who came and repaired the car came to Jeep, is it not? I told you that he person had in the Jeep had come to drop and repaired one just a second and advised us. Well, he repaired the car and gone there. But we when we see where they are going, we are not able to see them. They are not able to see. We are not able to see who has repaired the car.
The person who came back to repair your car.
Yes.
When they left, all of a sudden they were not there. They were not inside.
Yes,
they disappeared.
Hmm. Disappeared.
Wow.
And the car has just gone to the tomb, and when they returned, it stopped there. Again, we had taken him Sharot shed and get the car repaired and returned there.
All
so
the
many
seven cars disappeared?
Hey, nobody is there, no, nothing is there. ఎంత సంబర్ అనుకున్నారు చూస్తాడు పిల్లలు ఎంత చిన్న పిల్లలు కదా నీళ్ళకి ఏడుస్తున్నారు ఎంత
అండ్
ఇట్ ఈస్ వెరీ మచ్ నో సైన్ ఆఫ్ సి ది పర్సన్ హ్యాస్ రిపేర్డ్ వన్ సెకండ్ టు ద కార్ అండ్ ఇన్స్ట్రక్టెడ్ గో డైరెక్ట్ టు ద డెస్టినేషన్ అండ్ గెట్ ది రిపేర్ గెట్ ది కార్ రిపేర్డ్ బై రిటర్న్ And we just without any further stop, we gone to the destination. And while returning from the destination, the car again stopped.
When you got here?
Yes, yes.
Stopped again?
Yes, yes. From here, we take the car to Sarvas shed and get it repaired and started again next day. Just like Baba has helped me, giving his... holyhood, avatarhood in every moment and every part of our life. There are so many things, so many things are happening in my life by the showing Baba's grace on us.
Thank you.